Unfortunately, at the time of her death, Milica was sitting on a training party. She was one of the 89 children that perished during the Narrow Air campaign. Now, I want you to think about something. She was born in 1996. In 2023, she would have been 27 years old, January 9th. And look, I am originally from Venezuela, but I grew up in the United States. I'm a US citizen, and a lot of our taxpayer money goes into the destruction of other people.